The tape had a tab out. I'm going to take it apart, right? Here's Karen working.
Here, ladies and gentlemen, the Fredericksburg Grand National Open. Exciting game.
Does everyone do this?
Hi.
Who's James?
Your friend from Florida. This was
friend from James, right?
You want to say hi to James? Huh?
Hi.
You love James? Oh, you love Jimmy?
Yeah.
That's Jimmy.
You remember James, right?
Jimmy, say hi.
Say hi to James. Say hi to James.
Hey, James.
He'll be up sometime, but you'll meet him too.
Yeah. Oh, James, this is.
That's where all the girls are at school, you know.
Can't stay away.
It's the cologne.
The cologne?
Mommy. You're my mommy.
No thanks.
Oh! What?
Here's the fruit.
What? Start?
Okay.
What's a candy? Who wants candy?
I want you to think of six things.
You want candy? Jimmy!
Hey, oh, what's this? Pez? Oh, yeah, I'm a diabetic, triple bypass diabetes. I can have one.
Oh. Give me some.
Let's go to that concert tonight. The Philharmonic is playing.
Yeah, I'll go.
Body. It does!
Hey,
see his hair? How about that?
I don't think Phil's going to appreciate that very much.
Well, and that's what we're doing in the first part. And we'll, me and Mrs. Gary and everybody.
What are you
doing?
Oh, it's a joke off of this guy I know.
Kill you. Kill that.
Let me see that guy.
So James, this is my dad's son. James, I've known him since he was younger. And he knows my dad.
I'm
going to
kill that thing.
My
little girl, I'm going to kill him.
I'm Armando, after a shave.
I went to bed with you. I went to bed with you. And no fuck, I know you are, you dick.
Show that to James from before. We have inspirational messages all around the house. There are people things over which you've no control.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We'll take a tour later. Okay. The windshield tour. Boom.
The yeah, we gotta get going while we still have light.
Well, we're leaving now.
Well, I thought you wanted to film some. Here's Karen, busy at work today.
I guess
here's my neighbor. How you doing, Shirley?
Right here.
Mail truck.
Just one taste.
Ah, there's like the paper lady.
How you doing? There's the paper lady.
I see what Santa Claus brought you.
Yeah. You too.
Thanks a lot.
I'm going to be in the video.
Just through those woods.
Okay. You want to go back? How far do you want to go back?
I just in a little bit just to see it.
I don't know where Christopher's going.
Christopher?
Yeah.
Yeah, let him get lost. Your mom just pulled in.
Yeah.
Hey, tell her I'm going to call the police if the cars are double parked.
Oh. Please come to the house.
So this is where they hunt, right here, huh?
Nah, they don't hunt down here. They hunt way back there. It goes way back there. So
a big creek looks like a river. This isn't really much like a creek, it's like maybe like a little. We skinned the tree.
Oh, I used to do that.
We skinned the tree then, right?
Yeah, I said it was like just wet back there. Did he say he was coming?
Yeah, he said he was still fine. It's down here. It's over here.
Where's this dam?
Like, the big rock wall I was talking about?
Yeah, like the big dam the beavers built and stuff.
Well, that's way down there.
Oh, it's way down?
It's where people hunt.
Huh?
It's where the people hunt way down
oh,
there.
Oh, way down there?
You're going to jump across, is that okay? I mean, can you?
Jump across that? Yeah, then where are we going?
We're just walking around the thing.
Whoa, got some holes here. I'm waiting to see if Chelsea's gonna show up.
Come over here, behind my house!
It's probably a sound carries all over.
Yeah, but I just said behind my house.
Chelsea!
My house, Chelsea!
Chelsea! Hi, Charles. I was in the woods. My first time I've been in there. Huh?
What?
You want to say hi to James and to Miss Jean, his mother, Mr. Phil?
Oh, that hurt.
Ow. There's a Chrismobile.
A 15. Yeah. Hey.
Now I'd like to come over here and show you, everyone, what Christopher did for most of his vacation. He really had an exciting time. Let's take a peek. This is exciting.
tired just watching that. Wait till he sees that. What a surprise on this tank. Well, here's a view outside. Say hi to James.
Oh. I'm eating. I'm not set for spelling like that. No, I'm trying to eat lunch. Go away.
Take a hit. Happy New Year.
What?
Say Happy New Year to Wawa.
Happy New Year. I'll see you, maybe in the summertime.
Maybe in the summertime? Yeah, maybe she'll come and visit us.
Yeah. I love you, Wawa. Come here. I love you. What are you? Can I see inside the camera?
We'll see you later. Oh, son.
It's going?
Yep.
This is the house.
The
house. This is my dad's house.
Dad's woods.
Yeah. That's nice.
Dad's tree. It's my shade tree. You gotta sit on a small table. Now, where's Chelsea? I thought she was peeking at us in the window.
I don't know. Hey, Chelsea, look out the window. Look out the window.
Should pull those up.
Pull them up. Pull them up. No. Charles.
That's a part out.
It's nice. It's a nice house, nice area. Yeah, this is around my dad's neighborhood. Nice place. Oh, yeah.
You guys probably got a lot of wind on that last one. This is around my dad's neighborhood, in case you didn't catch it the first time. It's nice. That's a male truck.
Not to be confused with a female truck.
This is a, what you call like a almost dead end. You have to take a right or left. Now we're gonna be taking a left. There we go, we're taking a left. This is a sign in my dad's neighborhood.
On the way to the school.
Yeah, we're going to the school where my dad teaches. Nice. A lot of woods, a lot of trees. Nice houses. Still on the way there. Still on the same road. There's a lot of woods that we filmed. How far do you live from your school?
Less than 4 miles.
That's nice. And Chelsea's school is the same, right next door.
Yeah, right in front of mine.
OK.
Coming up are Fredericksburg Utes. You know what a Ute is?
What?
These are Fredericksburg Utes.
What's a Ute?
Hi, Utes. Hello. People here are friendly. They give you a bird after you leave.
Yeah. Always. Coming up on Mayberry.
Opie! Dinner's ready, Opie!
All right, Aunt B. All right. Oh, what's that on the left?
Another road? This is a quarry here.
This sun's coming right in. I hope it doesn't ruin anything.
No. It's only for a short time.
Trees are nice. That's your school in the distance, right?
Or no, mine's behind you.
Oh, okay.
This is Chelsea's.
This is Chelsea's.
Here's my school. Follow the cougar tracks. I take my kids to play basketball. Oh, my principal's there. Good. I can see him. I have to see him about something.
Left the school, and I met a principal. He was nice to me.
For a change?
Yeah, that's the first time. I got nervous. I actually got nervous meeting a principal. I've never met a principal under those circumstances before. We're going down the road, do you want to go get coffee?
Yeah, we'll go get coffee.
Oh, okay. Which way are we going now? Towards Fredericksburg?
Yeah, we're going a different way.
Okay, we're going towards Fredericksburg. That's where George Washington grew up. George Washington Duke. Old line versus glass. Young line. Huh?
This is the site of many battles right here. There's a lot of battlefield.
Yeah. Gettysburg.
No, that's Pennsylvania.
Yeah, I know. I was going to make a joke.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do it again. I'll take it back.
Okay. Gettysburg. Revolutionary War. Chris and Jen. Yeah, that's not funny. What school is that?
This is Chancellor High School.
High schools are close together.
There's one that's far. It's about 10 miles away.
Oh, poof. James will understand that.
We love this country here.
Marty, I remember when this was clover fields as far as the eye can see. It's a nice house.
get it?
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta show that to Karen.
Yeah, that's pretty wild. I just thought we'd show you some of the violence that goes on in the
edge of where they built up. There's nothing to the west of here. We're traveling east right now towards Fredericksburg. Behind us towards the west are the mountains, and they haven't built that up yet. But it's being built up, but they've since put in controls so it won't get too built up, which is nice. Everybody's happy about that. But this is where you start to see the buildup. None of this was here up until 5 years ago. The natives have been telling me.
Now, is that mall that we went to down this way?
Yes, it is.
That's a nice mall too. Just for all you young ones out there, youngins out there.
Is this still on? Are you recording this?
Yeah.
I see. You're not 60 Minutes, right?
No.
Okay. I didn't do it. I don't know anything about it, and my paperwork is correct. Now, we're going to come up on the old Salem Church, which has cannonballs inside of it from the Civil War.
All right.
There is to your right. See that building there? The brick building?
Yep.
That's the old Salem Church. We can actually go in there.
And
take some. That has cannonballs in the walls.
Yeah, I'm going to see if I can try to catch some of it. But this is really nice. It's country, yet you know, there's a lot of modern stuff too. It's not like, you know.
We have running water now.
Yeah. Bathrooms on the inside of the houses.
Yeah, it's relatively new.
And the mall is gonna get a clothing store next week. So it's pretty nice. And all this, I mean, we're about what, 10 minutes away from your house?
Yeah, 5 miles.
Yeah, 5 miles away.
More people nowadays are wearing underwear here too, I'm told.
Really?
Yes, they are.
And wow, and, not Phil.
And some are even changing it every day, which is quite an astonishing feat here. Speaking of feet, I see more socks being worn than boots now, because the cow shit was getting pretty heavy on the bare soles. So they've instituted some new, laws and stuff about that.
Oh, I see a Walmart down there.
Yes, that's new. That's new. They have that sign up for 3 years. Hopefully, they'll get a Walmart store. It would be nice by, you know, Christmas of 2013. That year would be nice to have a Walmart store.
This is a traffic light that we're waiting for the last, And there it is. I don't know how good that came out, but, well, we're traveling east, and we're going to a coffee place.
It's been, legend has it that George Washington bought his skivvies here at this Walmart.
There's Taco Bell. That's just in case James wants to move down. There is one here. Bottom line, do you see
called Sunken Road? It goes through a battlefield and it goes through an old, I think it's a Confederate cemetery. There's a private school on the grounds too, a private Catholic school. It's a historic site.
It's a virtual way.
Battle of Fredericksburg was fought there.
do, 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 do,
do, do. Here's a sign, the Fredericksburg campaign. This is all battlefield right here. We're in the middle of it. December 13th, 1862. Georgia's General Cobb fell mortally wounded within the sight of his mother's girlfriend's house.
Do, 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 do.
Have you no respect for the dead?
Do, do, do.
You have no respect for the living. What else do you have respect for the dead?
Do, 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 do.
Is this his little house? This has been here since the Civil War.
It's a nice place.
It was a whorehouse back then. The bingo parlor now.
That little place?
I don't know.
No.
Making it up.
We're in Mayberry, I swear to God.
It's all a battlefield.
Phil fought here back then.
Original trenches and hills that they built.
That is pretty, well, boy, son, that is pretty nice. Stop sign was there during the war. You could see a bullet hole from a musket.
The galvanized Yankee.
Yeah, gonna give me a rebel flag. Go to Florida, my Ford, first outright state truck. Go listen to some bebop, skiddly doo, boot scoop boogie.
Okay, you want to shut it off now?
James, I'm taping this for you. Mr. Gehring was going to start his little copy service business. Hey! Yeah, do fill on the windshield. Point something out. Pass the gravy. As you can see, James, he's learning. Phil was starting his copy business, and his brother decided to break from tradition and open up his own business. So instead of coming soon, Mr. G's, it's coming soon. And then over there is Phil's cousin, Mr. McGee's. Hey, you know, hurt.
Let's get going.
Oh, I see.
Original. And look at this. This is like Main Street, USA. Disney World. This is where my dad hangs out. There's a coffee place down this street. Really nice, everything custom framing, antiques, post office, all kinds of stuff. There's a Civil War military antique that's for Klaus's dad. He likes that stuff. And this is a parking space.
This restaurant's been here since the Civil War.
That restaurant right there?
Yep, Lafayette.
Oh, wow.
They moved this piece by piece from across the river. Okay. That's where George Washington had his first experience. Right underneath that building.
Oh, okay. Let me see. We can film this.
Want me to film you?
Okay.
Okay, good.
It's going. Okay.
Mr. Florida.
That's where my dad hangs out for coffee. And those...
One of the beautiful young ladies of Fredericksburg. Greg Lamont. Juan sat there. He was here for a bike race. Just one who
someone happy. Make just one got done having a couple of cappuccinos. Double. We're feeling courageous.
To your right is a rock church. Yeah.
You see me trip?
Yeah.
It's on tape?
I think so. I trip too.
Oh!
Okay, I'm all right, all right.
Oh, okay.
All right. Over there.
Rocks.
This is where George Washington threw the silver dollar across. Hey, mine, just like the Naugatuck River, huh?
Oh. And James should have moved that.
There he goes, looking for a dip. Fall. Oh.
Are you filming?
Yep. Now, first time ever, a jump while holding this.
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa. Karate ass. Don't believe I'm wasting tape on this nonsense.
You cometh in search of knowledge, and I offer you this.
Oh, yeah, so great.
A kiss is just a kiss. And never eat your steak too rare. Now go with my son, and take along with you this. A piece of the earth, a piece of nature.
Oh, great master.
And get a piece of the rock.
Great master.
Bite me.
Figures.
This is where they go rafting and kayaking. do to you. You get wet, you're walking home. I want to try something. Okay, come here.
Jeez. Did you come out, you think? Did you look at...
I hope so.
Did you look through the thing?
Yeah. Before I filmed? Yeah. Okay, let's go back.
Oh, here you go. Are you filming?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. James, this is where Phil came to learn how to dance, because he was one in nature. moonwalk! Oh! This is where he learned the moonwalk. All right. The white men come, go to great lengths to destroy the Mother Earth. I am Little Black Cloud. Please, stop the destruction of our environment. How?
Where's the little teardrop?
Oh.
James should have moved that.
James, move that. Oh, move that one too.
I'll tell you, he has a hell of a personality. Are you gonna direct traffic? Here, right to our right, the mayor of Fredericksburg. He's right here. Once in a while, he walks the streets, make sure everything's okay. He was a candidate for president at one time.
And Bill Clinton beat him?
Oh, wow. It was tough. It was close. I'm gonna hold it here a long time for all the slow readers. God bless you.
Oh, thank you. So, is that where cannonballs hit?
Yeah, I think that's where they marked it, yeah.
How about these? These are for cannonballs, huh?
Yeah. I think we could actually go inside. God bless you.
Well, it's probably locked. You could see through the window.
Oh, look at the old glass. Did you try the doors?
Mary Washington College?
Yep. Used to be an all-girls school, it's still mostly women.
It's a nice school.
It's a state school, too.
A lot nicer than Fifth Avenue near University. Could come here and find myself.
When you turn on 105 points, you have to relax. It's today's Saturday's jazz.
It's a really beautiful campus.
Apartments across the street.
Should I have my new coffee house that I'll be frequenting soon?
Oh yeah, the coffee place we went to yesterday, the owners are opening up a place right here.
It's gonna have a reading room, poetry room. This place right here with the awning. Espresso grounds.
Right there.
Is that one right there?
Oh, what was that?
Maybe. There, there. I don't know.
Are we passing by any more strategic land positions?
Oh, we're going to go see the town library. On that main road again.
JC, you want to see my ID?
Ristorante Renato.
Recreation place, hot dogs, pool.
Oh, lights are on, that's pretty.
Smooth jazz, 105.9.
Antique stores.
And talk about smooth, that is a group that's as relaxing as they are.
Yes, William Teletone.
The arts. 16, have her eat.
Yeah, it's this guy's theme song. He's walking with the beat. That guy was my hero.
It's time once again for Wolfman Jack's number one hit. Are you ready? It's happening right here on the new 104 XERA. Here she comes, discovered by Joe Jones.
Nice,
you remember Joe Jones?
There's the library.
You want
No, it's okay. Yeah, it's a nice place. Get out and film a little bit.
This is all old historical stuff too, this building here and across the street.
Today's show is hosted by Armando Pardal Rivera.
Yeah, Christopher, you know, that's an original building. You know, they didn't, you know, just build it like this, you know. It's actually, was here. You know, just a little, piece of information, you know. You know, it's all original. I don't know if I mentioned that. And, you know, these buildings, Christopher, are all original. You know, and when they restore it, you know, they have to restore it in a certain way. You can't just do that. You know, because I don't know if I told you, but these are all original buildings, Christopher. You know, something. All original. That's an original house. You know, they can only restore it. Even then, they have to maintain, you know, certain guidelines when they restore it. Because I don't know if you probably know this, but it's all original. It's a library. You know, come here, get some books. Central Regional, you know, library. Places. These are all original. They just started a committee which stops a lot of progress and industrious building on a lot of this land, because all these buildings are original. Now, I don't know if I told you that, but they're all original. You know, these weren't just built to look like this. These are actually...
I don't believe this library.
Original. Dad, are these buildings all original, or...?
Yeah, all the brick ones and stuff, yeah, they've been there since Washington.
Yeah.
Right there's the Smith's Cottage. Now, what's the story with that?
It was a blacksmith's shop during the Revolutionary War, or the Civil War. It became a whorehouse. And now... It's been written up in books that there is a ghost there. Sometimes people have talked about seeing a man dressed in black outside the restaurant, and they go in and talk about it. There is no man outside there.
Huh.
Now we're going to go into a very historic spot of Fredericksburg, too. See, this house here is original. You see little signs here? Those are the tour stops. They have walking tours, all kinds of tours here. They even have a ghost tour. Take it by the Mary Ball Shrine, which is where I think Washington's mother is actually buried there. They're all original streets, original homes here. You can see the architecture, a lot of them are restored.
It's all original.
Now, this brick building here, I believe that's the building that was George Washington's brother-in-law, married George Washington's sister.
This big one right here on the left.
Forgot the brother-in-law's name.
Norman Rose.
Yeah, I saw on the computer last night, AOL.
Yeah.
They have woodworking magazine in there now, AOL.
Oh, really?
Now, this is very historic. This is the original green, I think. The commons area, whatever they called it, back in those days. You can see all the homes are original. The mini Washington monument there for his mother. Mother's shrine.
They're not in Sturbridge Village. Actual people live here.
These are the apartments you liked that day, remember?
Yeah, which ones were they?
This is part of the college campus, the other side. They have cute little townhouses and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, those are nice.
See, we're on Mary Ball Street. Mary Ball was Mary Washington's maiden name. George Washington's mother.
Yeah, these places are nice. I like these. These are cute.
Look at the roof of that house.
What's that house up there?
It's part of the college. This is Sunken Road. This is the other side of that road that we went through yesterday where Battlefield was. This is all the college to your left.
Yeah, it's nice. Dad.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, so you enjoying this?
Yeah. Be careful, Dad. I might just put the camera on you.
You got me that time.
Hold it. What? No. I love these apartments. These are probably what, condos?
No, they're apartments because there was rental information one time on them.
Oh, nice places.
Old cemetery.
I said hi to her and stuff.
Is it on yet?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Lanny!
Hi, Yvonne.
This is the night before Christopher leaves.
The night before New Year's Eve. Well, 12 more hours. I don't have a date yet.
Don't worry about date.
I want money.
You get me?
Yeah.
Hello, Mike. Mike Vallejo. Start to the key bang. For my nice Ferias called Christopher. I would like to pause it today. Oh, excuse me. God bless you.
Oh, God. What a cameraman.
Oh, yes. Eventuinha, eu pus sozinho.
Mas não podemos pôr a trabalhar porque ela cai.
Yeah, but it looks good.
Yeah.
It doesn't work, but it looks good. Yeah, we've had a good time here. And we're sorry to see Christopher go. We had fun.
We are?
There's Chelsea. Yeah. We're talking to Au revoir.
Okay. Hi, Au revoir.
I'm going to eat supper.
Go put your glasses on, show them
in a
off.
A couple of years.
Come on, let's go get your glasses.
Go put your glasses on.
Pick up your coat.
It's dark in here, Chris. We won't see anything.
Got these pictures.
Can I, Mommy? Am I little?
Chelsea.
What?
Go grab your glasses, show them
off. Where's my glasses?
On the desk, where all the other glasses are.
That's a fruit basket. Oh, this is Ah, boy, like those?
Well, look at the camera.
I'm looking at you.
Why?
Because I love you.
Because I look good when you have your glasses on.
Can't believe what she sees.
Oh,
she needs her hearing aids now.
Oh, you have candy on your face.
Okay, that's it. Say goodbye to Avon.
Goodbye,
I see in the camera.
All right. Say goodbye to Avon.
Goodbye.
All right, we gotta get Karen. All right, there's Karen. She's here. She's all right. Nothing's going on. Bye. Don't hit me while I'm doing this.
I'm not.
Okay.
Christopher, did Daddy tell you that that I took pictures for Va? Daddy, did you?
Oh, you took pictures out of the camera? Good luck.
Did you?
You need a flash.
No, I didn't. Well, can you take it to where you get the film out?
Yeah, laryngitis. All right, anything else, Dad, before I turn stuff?
Did you get Karen?
Yeah.
Okay. She said hi?
Yeah, Karen waved.
Okay.
Everything's all right, nothing's going.
Hi. The following is a special broadcast. My two buddies here, Christopher and James, that I miss. And I know they'll appreciate this because they love making fun of people. Well, let me try offering a few recollections I have of these two guys, the way I remember them best, in a most loving way. Hey, here comes James.
Hey, man. Oh, I'll tell you, man. Hey, man, I was at the gym. I'll tell you. Man, they got a bunch of wusses there, Chris. I think they're wusses. They can't bear bench pressing 200 pounds. I'm doing 500. The wusses, man, you know, I mean, I don't know what they expect from me to watch this. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, hey, I go over there. I do the best I can with the weights. And I got to go and see these guys fooling around with 200 pounds. Not me, man. Not me. I mean, I'm into something serious here.
What do you think of my pets, Chris? Doing good? Huh? What do you think?
Hey, I'm working at it, you know? Doing the best I can.
Hey, who's coming through the door? I think it's Christopher. Is that him coming through? Well, let's see now. James went off stage for a while, so I think Chris is coming back. Mr. Dancerino. So we'll see how it's going here with the Chris man. Hey Chris, how you doing?
Hey James, hey, what's up? Hey, what's happening?
Hey, yeah.
Man, I learned some steps today at the club. Let me tell you, let me show you these steps, man. How's that, man?
Oh man, I can't get that one step, man. I got that contest at Jammin's, whatever it is. I really gotta get that step right. I keep leaning this way. I think this is a little too heavy. Oh, come on, James. What are you laughing for, man? You know, I'm really trying, you know? It takes a lot, man. I'm really trying to... Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Man, I'll tell you, man. Oh, man. I'll tell you. Been working at the gay club all night, man. Let's see. $53 in tips. Man, that ain't it. You know, I want to be a star. Come on, man. So, James, how was it at the gym, man?
Ah, yeah, I can dig it, yeah.
I'll tell you, man, dancing with fags, that's where it's happening, you know? Yeah. That's right. Hey, let's talk about Phil. Yeah, because we're cool, yeah?
Chris, I mean, he's into dancing, man. I mean, that's all right, but, you know, weights are where it's happening. I don't understand my squat stuff. Well, I keep trying to do my squats, and I keep hurting. I'm wearing a weightlifting belt, but I just can't seem to get it. Oh, Chris, how about you coming down to the gym with me sometime? You can learn how to dance with the fags down there, too, man. Do some steps. I'll put you through some paces. Oh! Oh, come on, man. Oh!
Conversations we used to have. I think you're really two bright guys, and we used to have some great talks. And I've searched high and wide, you know, for people, youngsters, students, adults even, to have a good conversation. And I finally found someone who does come close to your, he probably even surpasses your capacity for intelligent conversation. And, yeah, I wish he was here. Well, hey, here he comes. Hello, bud. Yeah, come here, I want you to meet these guys. And he's as good, if not better, than you guys at conversations. So anytime I miss you, I call him over, we have a talk. So, how you doing today, all right? Oh, good, that's good. You want to talk to Chris and James? Okay, say hi. He says two words, I know, I know, I know. See? And those guys are really crazy, huh? I know, I know, I know. But, do you think Christopher and James are handsome guys? I know, I know, I know, I know. So, James, Christopher, just want you to know, anytime I miss conversation with somebody intelligent like you two guys, this guy handles it for me, right?
Good morning.
I'm leaving today. How do you feel about that?
Sad.
You want $5?
Yeah. How about 100?
All right, but only if you say that you love me, too.
I love you as much as I love God.
Hey. How's it going? Good morning.
Oh, come on now. This is morning. You don't do this.
Christopher! See that? Get the blood flowing.
Christopher!
What?
How about $3?
Yeah. Hey.
Where's my check?
So, how do you feel about Chris going?
Sad.
Really? Just wanted to say goodbye. Let's show you the neighborhood one more time. Here's our house. Again. Let me show you the backyard. Here's Gladys. Hi, Gladys. Hey, Gladys. Okay, we'll go back up. Looks like it's gonna rain today. Fredericksburg. I am. To go back home to the Sunshine State. Place where there's sun, sand, beaches,
bitches,
bums, panhandlers, muggers, thieves, burglars. You know, I miss it.
Oh, look at that car right there.
I didn't catch that.
You see that car right there?
So, anything you'd like to say?
Yeah, it's been nice having you here. Sorry to see you go. Really sorry to see you go. I hope you and James can come and visit sometime soon.
Yeah.
Hopefully I can move between then and now and then. Not tell you where I'm going. Nah, it'd be nice to have you here. Look at this. Nice scenery. It's a bridge. It's an overpass. Do you have those in Florida?
Yep.
Here we're gonna get on 95 South. What is going on with the music?
You're rewinding it.
I'm rewinding it.
Yeah. Now you probably just make sure. Alright, this is the highway. We're leaving. Stop the airport. Okay. Hold on. Oh,
when the role is so challenging or the performance so important that there's a chance I could blow it and be humiliated.
Right.
Hey, maybe that's why boxing's so thrilling. Every time I go in a ring, I got a shot of being humiliated.
And of being badly injured.
Hey, sounds like you got the best of both worlds.
I guess that's why it's so exciting. I mean, let me tell you, every time you step in that ring, you're testing yourself.
Say that again, Tony.
What'd I say?
Hey, Tony. I want to learn how to box.
Oh, come on,
Al. No, I mean it. Would you teach me?
Sure.
How about tomorrow?
Tomorrow's fine.
Great.
Oh, I get what you're doing. I mean, you didn't kill yourself enough on the slope, so now you want to do it in the ring.
No, you don't understand. You see, getting hit has been one of my fears.